Seems like I just missed the jump entirely. I want to see if there's, like, something. Something I somehow missed? What the? Oh my god, I found the Pachinko minigame. I found Pachinko hell, ladies and germs. Are you ready for me to suffer? Because I sure as hell am not. Oh my. Oh. Well, that almost worked. All right, fine. Oh, I already got that shit. This has to be Pachinko Hell, right? Well, seeing that it's gonna be pretty damn difficult to get that one red coin over there, but I'm sure I can do it. If I could nail one of these, okay then. I'm gonna be losing lives faster than I know it. Alright then. Go back out here. Oh, I can. Well, shit. Of course, that doesn't mean shit when I got nothing. Oh, that didn't work. And I feel like I'm gonna run out of Wow. Okay. All right, we're 6 for 8. We just need a few more. We gotta get this in like just a. We gotta get this in like one jumper. Sucks that I can't, like, break out of this, sliding animation. Ah, here we go. Get me over there! Oh my gosh. I'm gonna run out of water, you know? I already know I'm going to run out of water. I've got an idea. Maybe instead of like wall jump, like I could just wall jump. Thank you. I'm gonna run out of water. There's like no way to restart it. I wasn't trying to do the jump. There we go. Now we're talking. That actually saved some of my water. I was totally about to jump there. All right, I know what to do. I think I do. Beautiful. So now it's just a matter of getting to that middle right there. Do the wall jump trick again. I pretty much have to. Straight into the middle. One try, I almost ran out of water, but Pachink-oh is complete. Pachink-oh hell is vanquished. Holy shit. I mean, holy shit.